Hello and welcome to another video from 3 Feet Rule. And in this video we're going to look at the completed 3D printed Napoleonic French models that I'm going to be using with my epic French army. So a few videos ago I had a parcel that had lots and lots of bits of 3D printed parts that I needed to pull together to assemble to make some carriages and wagons for my French army. So the base has arrived. I've built and sprayed the parts, and I'm now going to show them off. And I've actually painted one of the little models up, so I'll show that off as well in this video. So first of all, we've got a gun carriage. So the eBay seller is called Kiwik Kane, and I'll put a I'll put a comment in the description, or is tag in the description, so you can go on to eBay, and if you want to buy some of these yourself you can. So they supply a number of cannons. I just chose one at random and put it on the back of this artillery carriage. Detail is really good. Didn't take too long to come through from eBay, and as you can see, they're really nice. So they will be painted up soon, and will join my French army. I've actually bought a couple more of these for my battery, so my artillery battery. So that will be good. So that's that one. We then have a field forge. So that's going to look very nice. So that's the field forge. I have noticed that the part that the horses pull has dropped a little bit, so I'll sort that out in a bit. We have an ammunition caisson. So that's cool. So I might get another couple of these just for the batteries. So yeah, that's quite cool. We have a surgeon's wagon. So that's to sort of get the surgeons around the, I think in my last video I referred to it as a bus. But that's that one. Really looking forward to throwing some paint at these. So that's that. We have an ambulance. Now the bases I bought didn't really, well, they weren't really big enough. I see there's a hair there. I'll get rid of that one in a minute. They weren't really big enough to have the crew, little guys with the stretcher. So I put that on its own base to go along with it. We have a supply wagon with a little guy at the back putting a eBay package in the back of the wagon. So that's quite nice. You also get another few additional guys as well. You get a sapper. And someone about to pick up a box to put in the wagon. I ran out of white spray, so I had to give this one a light grey touch, but it'll still be fine. And also, the vendor sent me some. I think they're sort of like temporary shield walls for which are sort of like woven. Basket type material which is full of sand to give a bit of protection. Probably not the Battle of Waterloo, but I thought it looked cool. So he sent me 3 of those, so I put them on a stand with some voltaires just to, again, rule of cool more than anything else. So that'll be good. And this is what I finished, which is, and I can't for the life of me remember what they're called. But she is there with her donkey on the battlefield, or just behind the battlefield, to say, doing whatever it is she does. So that's that. Very pleased the way that's turned out. Quite nice. I did add some flower tufts to it just for a bit of interest. So that's my update with the Neapolitan side of things. I have completed the Hannibal commission, and hopefully later on this afternoon I'm going to unroll my sand gaming mat, and I'm going to put all of the miniatures on the gaming mat and do a final review for the customer, and hopefully that will be up later on this afternoon. But again, I'll put the link to the eBay vendor in the description. If you do want a set of these, you can buy the entire, every single one of these pieces. I think it's £26, and you can buy bits and pieces singly. I know that I should be looking, probably going to get another ammunition cast on, and possibly a couple more limbers for my epic army. He also has got some British stuff as well. So if you're into British epic, there's some limbers. I think I paid £4.50 for one of these, which in the scheme of things isn't even a pint of beer. So go and check him out on eBay, and I will catch you later on today. Have a good one, guys, and see you soon.